When you click at the hyperlink, you will see this screen. To read the files within the folder, double-click at the folder icon. The list of photographs will be displayed. You can click here to see the images. And click at the image, double-click to enlarge it. And you can click at the arrow to see the next image, or you can click the back button here to view the previous image.